Something's going down at the Fisk construction site. Gotta remember to check it out.
Okay, so here I am back for more Spider-Man, and this episode I'm probably going to be knocking out. Where's the map? Okay. I'm gonna be focused on a bunch of the side stories and side missions and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing today. Well, we can start out with
Remember when Spider-Man had a sidekick? The Black Cat? A curvaceous young lady in leather. Not the kind you'd bring home to mother. Then, it turned out, she was a thief! Big shock, right? Well, I hear she's back. And let me make a prediction. Spider-Man's going to give her a second chance. Is it because he's naive? A thief himself? Or is he just thinking with his web shooters? Spider-Man, I know you're listening, so let me issue a warning now. The old saying goes, lie down with cats, get up with fleas. What's that? My intern is yammering in my ear again. It's dogs? I thought it was cats. It doesn't matter. The metaphor still applies. Dogs, cats. Go away, Jared.
Nope. What's this? I smell a crime happening.
Demons are stepping up their game. These guys are worse than fifth gentlemen. That is not how an ATM works. That's not even an ATM.
Oof. Jesus. Oops, I didn't mean to go in photo mode. Oh boy. Oh boy.
It's one thing to rob an armored truck. It's another to put lives at risk. I need to stop the demons.
Screw it. I'm taking those vacation days for sure now.
What is... Demons are something at one of his construction sites. Okay. Alright, let's see. I know I have new skills, but that's because I need Ground Strike. That's the one I need. More demons.
Demons are getting bolder. Engaging police in the streets now.
Okay, kid.
can't play nice, you lose your armor-piercing taunts.
Come on. Jesus. Jesus.
Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. Boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
This is really interesting. Oh, that's not interesting. That's just threatening. Oh boy. Yep. All right. This is going fairly well. Come on.
Better swing around the outside to look for Fisk's men.
Yeah, where are they?
Okay, I think I'm gone.
Oh no.
Well, I got their attention. You stay here. Wait for the police.
Oops.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks.
Uh-oh. What in the oh wait, is this the thing from like that demo? I was not ready for it to change buttons on me.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
Please, I got this.
All right. Is it gonna prompt me for something? Yeah, I'm trying.
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
You get up here and swing around, Yuri. Am I supposed to like dodge that or something? Like, I don't know what. Alright, there we go. Okay, I'm going under.
Afraid I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir. I need to disable the second engine. Need a plane. Plane real fast. I guess this is the plan.
This is fucking nuts. Oh, shit.
Please don't screw this up.
Masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Rick Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
By what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles.
Oh, shit.
City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
Kind of wish I played it without knowing that Miles was a thing in it, because that would reveal of his dad, and then that would have been
MJ,
a little bigger.
Ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
All right, I've got my other skill point. Let's see, missions. All right, award something. Let's do this because I can now go do this.
Under control. Well, that's what Mom built this station to prevent. It monitors the pressure in the pipes and pinpoints trouble spots.
There's a dangerous pressure buildup happening now. I've got to do something about it fast. Oscorp's satellites take seismic images of what's under the streets. If I hit the ground hard enough in the right spots, they can show me the high pressure points. Pressure like this usually means clogged release valves. Once I find them, I should be able to jar the clogs loose with another ground pound. Got my lenses tuned to the research station. High pressure will show up red, normal is blue. Okay, time to move. I've got to drop onto the street hard to generate enough force.
Follow the pipes to the pressure zones. Okay.
I got a picture.
Did it. But that's not the only danger zone. I need to locate the other pressure points. Better hit the ground somewhere else to get a reading. I don't have much time. If Oscorp was actually using Harry's station, they'd have found the problem before it got this bad. Of course, if there is an explosion, they'll blame it on Harry.
Well. Okay.
Fixed it. But we're not out of the woods yet.
Alright, let's get up here. Okay, so behind me. Alright. Yep. Okay.
To take the pressure off. Wish it was that easy for life in general. Harry's station prevented a major explosion. It can't justify closing it down now. Not a bad day's work.
Alright, so then last research thing here. I don't want to say hi to your kids, no. Don't feel super awesome about this one. Cloaking tech intended for military application. We're using armed drones to test it. This was my one concession to Dad. Hopefully this will convince him to relax about funding the other stations.
This station may be safe, because it's helping test an Oscorp military application. Cloaking tech. But I don't love using armed drones to test it. Someone might get hurt.
Not if I'm the one who tests it. Let's see if I can integrate the cloaking tech with my suit. Success!
Oh, well, this is going to be interesting.
Field interferes with my web gadgets. Not exactly a keeper. Uh-oh. Those armed drones are malfunctioning. They're dangerous. And the self-destruct signal's not working from here. But cloaked, I can get close enough to trigger the destruct mechanism. That drone didn't go far. I'll download its data before I wreck it, so they can ID the problem. Okay, I need to get within 10 meters of the drone to stop it, and I'll need to be cloaked.
Nailed it. Now I've got to go visible again so I can swing to the others. Drone, but your data lives on. Better you than me. Coming, did you?
All right.
I'm always breaking stuff.
Oh. Where'd you go?
One drone.
All right. Do it the slow way then.
Are these armed drones even legal? Strikes again. Stealth mode was fun, but it's losing my webs over. Hopefully Oscorp will figure out armed drones in Manhattan are not a good idea. But I'm not holding my breath.
I'm sorry, but I would appreciate the stealth mode.
And the stealth deck is promising, even if it needs work. I think Harry's station is safe. And if they ever work the bugs out, maybe I'll whip myself up a stealth suit.
Yeah, let's do that now. Nope. Okay. All right. So, let's see. Where are my side missions? Do a couple side missions before doing the next main mission. Probably 2-for-1 side missions to main missions is a good ratio, you think? Oh, crime. Gotta fight crime.
Wouldn't be New York without a CD drug deal.
Come here, come here.
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.
Nope. Okay, there we go.
Spider-Man, over here!
What up?
Something wrong?
Oh, no, no. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter.
No lips moving? Okay, there we go.
When did this happen?
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on. There's the theater, and the crime scene. I better find out what happened.
Okay. Where's the theater? Oh, this is the theater. Okay. Hello.
Back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right.
What?
On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. Got a little turned around.
All right. Oh, wait, that's...
Nope, nope, can't let you through.
Oh, okay.
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping us safe, Spider-Man.
Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising. Someone's impersonating me. It could be the chameleon again. I've got to pick up his trail.
All right. This is interesting.
It does smell like there was a fire in this direction. There's the fire damage. Looks like...
You came back! I can't thank you enough for saving my friend from the fire. I thought she was dead.
My pleasure. Look, I want to make sure everyone's safe, but the smoke kind of got to me. Do you remember where I went next?
Sorry, I was helping my friend. I think you went back up there.
Thanks. Give your friend my best. Whoever faux Spider-Man is, he's helping people. But what he's doing is dangerous. He used the fire escape. Guess he couldn't copy my web shooters.
Hey, Spidey, what'd you do with that fire extinguisher?
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it. I wonder if other me left anything behind.
I'm sorry, can't let you pass. That's your rule.
He used a fire extinguisher. What type of suppressant is in this?
So then there must be a way Okay.
ADP, pretty standard, and easy to track. He got fire suppressant on him. If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. He's walking normally. No webs, no powers. Which makes what he's doing suicidal.
Okay, sorry.
That guy looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
Oh. Oh, him.
Come on, man, lay off. I told you everything. The deal's going down on the roof. No lie.
Right, just you stay out of trouble. Hope I'm not too late. My doppelganger's got some skills. And he left the drugs. Seems like his intentions are good. The police will handle the cleanup. Counterfeit Spidey must have gone down the other fire escape. Knocked out, but breathing. That's him. People seem to like him. Yeah, I mean me. I mean, this is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone...
Wait, is this the Spider-Man that's sitting on the subway?
Get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your head.
Whoa, hey guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man!
Not anymore, you're not.
Time to even the odds a little.
Always do it before the one guy. Kill them both!
I've got this. Go!
Miss a chance to team up with the real Spider-Man? No way!
You know how to fight.
I'm a black belt. I teach at Jakara Dojo. I just wanted to help. Spread the legend, you know?
Yeah, but when you dress like me, you inherit my enemies. And I've got a lot of enemies.
Look out! More of them!
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest.
Okay, where's this other one with a gun? Oh.
You know, if you want to help your community, there's a feast shelter nearby. And I'm sure folks would appreciate
it. Oh boy. Guy up there? Oh, no. There we go.
Man, that was intense. How do you do it?
One bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit.
Spider-Man no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.
All right, and let's go ahead and do this one, storming the castle. Oops.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie.
Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? I got a hunch they're not tourists.
Fisk's men. This isn't good.
There.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Damn it! Damn it! Who's there? Stand down!
That's all of them. Not sure what's going on here. Wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive.
Okay.
Awesome. Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised.
Are we for real?
In the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great, I'll check it out. He's got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
What?
Positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it! Got one! He doesn't have the drive.
Oh, okay.
What Fisk's men were up to.
Sweet. It was not as annoying as I thought it would be.
Looks like they were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points. Stephanie.
Oh boy.
My eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes. If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
Someone there?
Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving.
Two more? I never thought I'd say this.
No, no.
Why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away.
He's got a point.
There they are. Need to keep them away from that box.
Where'd he go? Who the hell did this?
Look, gotta be more careful.
There we go.
Only one more to go.
I don't like how close this is.
Of Manhattan can rest easy knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way.
It's all right.
I need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She wouldn't be involved if it weren't for me.
They're trying to break down the door.
We know you're working with the spider. Open up!
Nearly there. Hide.
All right. Still don't understand why Spider-Man gives his cell number to just anyone.
Split up and find the girl with the binoculars. Let's see what that is. Spider-Man, take him out. Then walk the girl over the edge.
Stephanie.
There we go. Good Spider-Man.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of...
I want one of them cookies.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple kick that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
Attention all units, we have an active 1030 on an armored car. Incident is active near Carnegie Hall.
A helicopter fight, trailing a crane, in the air above our teeming streets, on which it could have crashed at any moment in a blazing rotor-chopping fireball of doom. Still think the web has protected people like you, caller?
Well, he stopped them, and he made sure the helicopter didn't land on him. So, it seems to me he did the right thing.
The right thing would be to call the professionals. My son served proudly in the Air Force. He's logged thousands of hours of flight time and years of training in protecting our homeland. But he's not good enough.
Well, of course he is, but he wasn't there. Spider-Man was.
Because that's how he wanted it! God forbid he share the spotlight with anyone! I'm done pointing out the obvious. Let's go to commercials. I need a double aspirin with an aspirin patient.
It's gone full Alex Jones. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay.
There are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
Last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero. Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Just makes me want to watch Into the Spider-Verse.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
So?
I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
What the hell? Oh boy. What the fuck? Holy shit.
Okay.
Okay, so I didn't want to interrupt the scene, but I just wanted to say that it's not often you get characters with chemistry like Peter and MJ have in this game. I usually just don't care about that relationship most of the time, but this one is pulling it off really well, and that entire sequence that we just experienced was really, really well done, and I mean, still is, so I'll just get back to it. Am I supposed to... What?
Can't leave. Gotta find Mom. Crazy. Over there.
Okay, that's a glitch and a half.
Mom? Mom!
Shit.
Hurry! Think. Flipping! Right there. What the hell?
Oh my God. This is fucking brutal. What the? Oh shit. Okay. Is this where I'm supposed to go? I guess. Okay, there's no way they don't see me or hear me up there.
Oh.
That was where am I supposed to be going? Okay. Shit. Okay.
No. Stop. No.
Enough. We have to leave now.
That's him, isn't it? Isn't that Martin? I knew it was going to be him. See, I knew a lot of things about this game, but that's not something I did know coming into it.
Dad! Dad! Dad, no!
Man, this sucks. This is also a thing I didn't know.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
Jesus, 1 week.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just trying
to help. You know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
So yeah, I was not expecting any of that. And that was all movie quality presentation and shit. So that's crazy.
Sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy.
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right.
Hey, it's me.
Thinking
I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Hmm. Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Okay. So, I think I'm gonna end it here for this episode. Seems an appropriate time to do that. And, come back for more and hunt down Martin and do some more side quests as well. So, well, all right, that was a lot. Let's check out some new stuff. Okay, suit mods. Yeah, I don't really care about that. Impact web knocks enemies further back. Yes, please. Increase the maximum shots for gadget by one. Yes, please. That'll come in handy. And okay. All right. So, see y'all next time.